आम नागरिकों के घर खरीदने के सपने को फिर एक बार पूरा करते हुए क्रेडाई बिल्डर एसोसिएशन ऑफ नवी मुंबई द्वारा वाशी स्थित सिडको प्रदर्शनी केंद्र में आयोजित 18वें मेगा प्रॉपर्टी एक्सपो का उद्घाटन फिल्म अभिनेत्री करिश्मा कपूर की खास उपस्थिति में संपन्न हुआ, जहां इस अवसर पर उनके साथ सिडको की ज्वाइंट MD प्राजक्ता लवंगारे वर्मा, BNM के अध्यक्ष हरेश छेड़ा, पूर्व अध्यक्ष धर्मेंद्र कारिया, ट्रस्टी भूपेंद्र शाह, वसंत भद्रा सहित कई भवन निर्माणकर्ता आदि उपस्थित थे। उद्घाटन पश्चात करिश्मा कपूर ने प्रॉपर्टी प्रदर्शनी को भेंट भी देकर प्रदर्शनी की जमकर प्रशंसा की। इतना ही नहीं तो नवी मुंबई में घर खरीदने की इच्छा भी व्यक्त की।
Invited me to inaugurate this wonderful property festival, this expo. So, मैंने एक बहुत अच्छा round लिया यहाँ. So, I'm seeing wonderful stalls. So, बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. I'm very happy. I think ma'am has explained everything that New Bombay, Navi Mumbai is developing so well. So, नया airport भी आने वाला है. So, looking forward to spending lot of time here and coming and going here. और हमारा जो family घर है is just outside Navi Mumbai in Chembur. तो आई थिंक वो टाई तो हमेशा रहा है और हम पूना भी जाते हैं काफ़ी, तो वी ऑलवेज पास थ्रू नवी मुंबई. तो आई थिंक दे डू अ ग्रेट जॉब हियर एंड आई वांट टू विश देम ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट और ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर द एग्जीबिशन. हाँ जी जरूर, अभी मैं जाके देखने वाली हूँ अभी एक्सपो पे.
वही सिडको ज्वाइंट MD प्राजक्ता लवंगारे वर्मा ने भी प्रदर्शनी को लेकर अपनी भावनाएं व्यक्त की.
And this is one of the exhibitions and events that everybody in Navi Mumbai looks forward to. Basically, as you are all aware, the Sidco and the developers here have all contributed immensely towards the development of the lands which were vested in Sidco in 1970. About 15,000 hectares of land came to us, out of which we built this wonderful city, which is hosting about residing, which 2 million people reside. And we are all aware that the city with its open spaces and green spaces is a perfect city for living. It's a livable city with the perfect per capita ratio of schools, colleges and open spaces. Some more important landmarks in the city, Sidco developed the railway system also here by contributing to the first to the Thane-Belapur railway line, and because of which we created an access to this city. The city was primarily meant to decongest Mumbai and it has succeeded a lot in developing in this, achieving this mandate. As of now, Sidco has also a mandate of developing Naina, which is a Navi Mumbai airport influence area. This is about 400 square kilometers, and with new milestones like Navi Mumbai International Airport, multi-trans-harbour link from Sivdi to Dhaba, then you have multimodal corridor from Alibag to Gambira to Alibag. All these transport milestones will be triggering the economic development of this city. We all know that in 2017, affordable housing has shown about a 6% increase as compared to the high luxury segment and the mid-range and the high-end segment. Affordable housing has shown a 6% increase, and we expect that Sidco coming in with about 2 lakh units to be developed in the coming 5 years will trigger the economy. We are also aware that with last year we also saw the rise of RERA and GST and demonetization. This has also brought in a lot of challenges, but has also led to formalization of the real estate sector, and RERA will consolidate the real estate sector much more so that we are able to bring transparency and it will increase the investor confidence. So this is a journey which from 1970 to 2017. I wish the BNM Credai 18th property exhibition program.
4 दिनों तक चलने वाली इस प्रॉपर्टी प्रदर्शनी में कुल 80 बिल्डरों ने हिस्सा लेते हुए किफायती से लेकर लग्जरियस तरीके के कुल 400 प्रोजेक्ट प्रदर्शित किए हैं। ब्यूरो इनपुट, EW नेटवर्क।